Previously on Lizard Lick Towing, Ron and Bobby clashed over their lost New Orleans cash.
Forget about Dwight Lloyd and forget about New Orleans.
I ain't willing to let $10,000 go.
I could have been sitting in my car.
Then Ron tried to smooth things over, but it's still a rocky road to forgiveness.
That blue truck that I drive is mine, you can have it. You got to let things go. Dwight Lloyd's in the past.
You giving me this truck doesn't undo what's been done.
And a repo from a big-time lien holder gave Lizard Lick the break they've been waiting for.
Y'all knocked it out of the park.
What's up?
30 grand, Daddy.
Trying to get up with him, I ain't been able to get up with him.
He's already been out sick. I can't afford to have him take another day off.
Yesterday he said he was sick.
Why are you fussing at me?
I'm not fussing, I'm just telling you. I mean, I ain't got time for all this. We can't pick up all these cars without him.
Well, I ain't in the complaint department today either.
Patty, have you seen Bobby?
Yes,
he ain't heard from him, he ain't called nothing.
No.
Man, he called him sick yesterday. He ain't showed up today. Bobby don't ever call him sick.
He's an employee, just like anybody else. If he does not show up, then you need to find out why.
I'm going to see Bobby. I'm going to check on Bobby. Saturday, Sunday. Are you sure there's nothing you want to tell him? Something you want to talk about?
No. Okay, we work together. You're not my psychiatrist.
I'm not, dude, but I'm your bully. Is this your white little thing, Bobby?
Ronnie, I really don't want to talk about it.
Bobby, I know it's hard. Just got to let things go.
I need a little mental break, man.
Yeah, babe.
Ronnie, I've got a repo. I need you guys to get right now.
Go ahead and text me the information and I'll head that way, baby. Get up. Let's go. Let's go. Stop feeling sorry for yourself soaking right here watching TV all day. Come on, B. Let's go, man. Get in gear, B.
So, I got word from my office.